Injured military and anti-terrorism veteran Uzi Petzinic suffered severe damage to nerves in his neck and arms. It resulted in stiff and clenched hands that don't allow him to do everyday activities like just opening a bottle of pop.
Can be difficult to open them.
Do you want to try to do the stop coupling?
Friday, volunteers from Challenge America, which helps veterans with many different types of severe injuries, held its innovation program in Lakewood. Basically, engineers, software specialists, and other brilliant minds came together at St. Ed's brand new Innovation Center to design and make stuff to vastly improve the lives of veterans.
Do you want to set it up in some way that it's a bit safer so we don't zap it?
A program like this in Israel was so successful at helping U.S. veterans, Challenge America decided to create a similar inventor program to help American veterans and to reciprocate helping Israeli military veterans as well.
Yeah, this will give a good stretch.
In Uzi's case, a team of innovators created arm braces that stretch his hands by opening and closing them while he sleeps. It's hoped the device will make his hands flexible during the day so that he can use them the way he wants to.
We're looking to make a device that will run on a timer and will actually run the stretching exercise for him for about 30 minutes as he sleeps. And so this way, when he wakes up, he has a much higher mobility in his arms to function during the day.
Innovators say their work is extremely rewarding.
There are so many veterans who have unmet needs, and there really isn't a lot of economic incentive oftentimes for companies to really take this on. So we're just trying to make a really significant improvement in their day-to-day lives. That's the goal.
These inventors aren't just helping Uzi. They're also creating other devices to help veterans dealing with amputation or paralysis.
Incredible people.
Veterans like Uzi who are grateful for getting help and hope.
They just want to give you and not take nothing from you, only give you hope, support you, send you with good condition on things. And I met here from your family.
In Lakewood, Paul Kiska, Fox 8 News.